and you get nowhere. Absolutely, you need bright minds to come to.
And that means that you've done your duty, you've got quite a lot of children.
I just thought I'm nearly double the average. I have no idea.
In the Soviet Union, if you had 10 children, you got made a heroine of the Soviet Union, because there aren't many available.
I don't have 10.
Master Yossi Stoy.
That's to eat us till tomorrow morning. That's that till tomorrow morning.
Oh, it's just for rubbish, guy.